Humans are dependent upon the bacteria who call our body home. We have a symbiotic relationship with them, co-evolving together over thousands of years. We give them a home, and they thank us by contributing to the overall function of our bodies. When we live in harmony with our microbiome, we live healthier lives all around. In this video, we'll lay out a strategy for promoting the growth of a healthy, stable, and diverse microbiome. But first, let's dive a little deeper and get to know both sides of the germy-germ conflict happening right now inside our gut. Welcome to war. There is a constant battle being waged between two factions, good and bad bacteria. This is a battle over territory. Our gut has a limited amount of surface area, making territory a valuable commodity. Both sides of this war feed on the foods we consume, and our dietary decisions are the biggest way we pledge our allegiance to either side. Unfortunately, the modern diet is full of highly processed, nutrient-sparse foods, feeding the bad bacteria and starving the good. When bad bacteria gains territory, there's a smaller overall diversity of bacteria. In this scenario, the microbiome as a whole is destabilized, and ultimately it stops functioning the way it should. Now that you've seen what is going on in your gut, what can you do to turn the tide for the good bacteria? First, dramatically reduce the amount of processed food in your diet. Next, increase your intake of prebiotics. Prebiotics are ingredients that feed beneficial bacteria, helping them maintain their territory. In addition to the prebiotic foods, include probiotic foods in your diet. If prebiotics are the food supply for the good bacterial army, probiotics are the reinforcements. These strong sources of beneficial bacteria are found in various fermented foods. Probiotics are live cultures of bacteria that, when ingested, join forces with good bacteria in our gut to restore and maintain diversity and stability. Discover the joy of a diverse and balanced microbiome. Remember, the outcome of the war happening inside your gut is winnable.